So the last operator that I want to introduce you to is unwind. Unwind is really cool. So you know that we can have fields that have arrays as their values in MongoDB. Well, what unwind does for us is for every value of an array field on which we're using unwind, it will create an instance of the document containing that array field for every value in the array. So in this example, we would get three different documents. I'm representing the additional fields here using ellipses. But each of the individual values for this particular field would be broken out one by one into each of these three documents. All of the other fields would be exactly the same in each of the three documents. Now, the value of doing something like this is, well, we could run a group by stage as the next stage of the pipeline where we actually care about what the individual values are and want to group on those individual values. Now, where would we want to do this? Well, one example would be if we wanted to group based on the hashtags included in individual tweets. Hashtags in that data set are rolled up into an array. We could unwind them using unwind and do a group by in the next stage. So that's our overview of aggregation operators. As we move through the rest of this lesson, we'll be looking at each of these operators in more detail with some very concrete examples using the Twitter data set.